guys, today you're going to need ham, Philadelphia cream cheese, and green onions or scallions, depending on where you're from. I did also prefer to use the Philadelphia cream cheese in the tub, so did my grandma, so that's what I'm doing here. So this is the first time I've actually made these on my own, and I just had a really big craving for these. As you can tell, I'm using honey ham from Walmart. Yes, this video was filmed last year in July, so do not mind that. But I am just clarifying the fact that I just used the Philadelphia cream cheese in a tub. You can tell I am using the green onions / scallions, and yes, I did wash these. And then here I am just rolling it up and cutting it because, like I said, people are trying these that they never had before. So I decided to cut them up into smaller bits in case they decided not to want it and I'm not wasting the whole roll. And here I am just speeding on through. Now, if you want to make sure that these are tastier for kids, I find like they like cream cheese a lot more over onions, especially if they don't originally like onions of any kind. You might want to do a little bit extra cream cheese. I do know I should probably try a couple other variations of the ham roll up, so maybe in a future video we'll do that. Here I am doing two hams with cream cheese and one onion, trying to speed this up a little bit, which does help if you're in a rush or you're making a big batch. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more videos like this, give this video a thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Alright, bye.